out there. Stay on the outside.
About my power, the power. Running to be on your cameras and store counters. He's bananas, competitors, we can dance. Seize the damage, no more for it, beat his pants. My second LP at real, don't pull this lawn. My seven trophies can set my grannies in heaven's arms. I'm in Jamaica like Wagwan, my feet is out. My hair is long and patois coming from my mouth. Me, I go outdoors, it's time to bless up area. Rude boy, me, I wear a boat in fearless. I shot the shot movies 10 years later. Dear God, why you show me so much favor? Amongst the haters and wickedness, deliver this child from evil convictions and frivolous. Debates about who's the permanent MC of the millennium. And it's all for the Benjamins. And I'm all of y'all nemesis.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Vanderlei Silva and John Jones. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. The American is 30. The Brazilian is 34. Jones is 5 inches taller. He will have a 10-inch reach advantage. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a must-see-do fighter, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico,
ready to go with live action here from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Oh, that's the defense you're looking for, Joe. Kick blocked. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Oh, beautiful jab there by Silva.
Good exchange there. Oh, double jab. Really good job landing that series of punches.
And he connects there.
Checking every single one of those.
Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely. Silva gets caught with that punch. He's got, he's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Big shots. Hard straight punch.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Punch is blocked.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Oh, nice jab by Vanderlei Silva. He lands the head kick. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
That one hurt. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Silva gets caught by the elbow there. You know he's tough, but you just don't want to absorb too many more of those.
Nice.
Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round. Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here. He's working from half guard now.
Lands a punch. Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Wow. He can't, he's very wobbly. Tagged him. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Well, he has found his range early and often tonight. Another punch to the head.
Tagged.
We'll see if physically he can keep himself in this fight.
Let's see it again.
Ariane Celeste.
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still effective.
Oh!
This could be it. Big straight punch.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, good combination. Oh,
big knee.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. That's it! It's over!
Do you believe it?
Beautiful knockout! And here's the end.
And here.
chasing. I stay true to the statements. We should go wild and enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I don't have when I built you a four. Take any charge that they give you in court. Do anything just to feel the law. Jesus, they charge. She got a bump that defies all laws. I got reach within 18 yards. Type of candy that don't dissolve. Jesus, they charge. All her contacts filled with stars. I'ma take her to this club, but she got danger to us all.
Danger, we going out.
Next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Joe Rogan! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
You ready?
Dateline, Las Vegas, Nevada. No better place to be on fight night. We are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena. Immediately shoots for the leg. Well, the wisdom coming in was that he'd want to get this fight to the ground. That'll help. Early takedown is good. And busy as he looks to improve position here. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by McGregor.
Oh, huge block.
That one hurt.
Whoa!
He's in big trouble. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh! Huge shot there, land flush.
Vicious combination.
Oh, that punch will count, landed flush. Big head kick.
Big uppercut.
Lands for him. Lands a nice one,
landing.
Too. Oh! Oh!
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Yeah, looks lovely. He is through a haymaker.
Oh, he might be out.
That's a big look.
Oh,
wow. He's in big, big trouble. Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Oh! Oh, straight right.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Check it out here. Boom.